Petro Poroshenko is starting a two-day tour of the Netherlands today. Poroshenko will hold talks with Prime Minister Mark Rutte and Dutch King Willem-Alexander. It's the Ukrainian President's first visit since flight MH17 was downed over militant-held East Ukraine in July last year. He'll also meet the leaders of large companies and deliver a lecture about European stability and values at Leiden University. The Netherlands will hold a non-binding referendum on Ukraine's treaty with the EU in April next year.